There we go. I was muted. What I was saying, that sorry about this, I was a bit quiet. I'm lost in the game, got killed by Tyrannosaurus Rex, so. And all that. Alright then, let's run the other way. Okay, no. Is it lag or just my internet? It's lag, so. It's barely, it's inevitable, actually. My computer, it's still on low, and we got a hell lot of lag. Where do I learn to make the hatchet? Whatever it is. Why not level up? So, get fucked by Tyrannosaurus Rex. Hating life. Well, it got dark all of a sudden. There's more hell. Amen. We are both. Hello, boss. How's this game? It's fairly decent. I can't complain at the moment. The only thing is that I'll have to do all my things over again because the server I was playing on is down. And so I'll have to do all the things I did all over. That's no fun. So let's go for fortitude and let's learn campfire. This guy and the door. So we found the Tyrannosaurus Rex. He fucked me over thoroughly. So, hello. I got fucking wrecked. Got fucking wrecked. Cooperation will be a big thing in this game, indeed it will. It won't get far unless you're in single player. Then it might work. Well, I doubt it. After a little while, people will be spinning around on dinosaurs. Was in so much trouble, you can't do shit. So we're atop the world, huh? What is that? Can you see that in the distance there? There's some kind of landmark. I don't know what it is. So let's just go atop the mountains. We might get lucky and find a a dormant volcano with water in it. Oh shit, I can't see a thing without the torch. Having all kinds of shit on all the way down. Hello. I don't know if the world is that big. Well, how big the fact is. There's one hell of a track we are going for though, Dodge, but better just explore now whilst we don't have shit.